Stony Brook football has continued to prevail. Despite a pandemic and then delayed season, the group has remained resolute. That includes even some of the newest members to the Seawolves family.
Just looking forward to, you know, getting this opportunity with this team, being able to, you know, chase a national championship in the spring.
You know, it's been an up and down road, but, you know, it's nice to finally land a home. And like I said, it's a blessing to be back out here to be able to do what I love.
Malik Love and Elias Reynolds are both grad transfers and both familiar with Stony Brook. Love is an in-conference transfer from the University of New Hampshire. He led the Wildcats in receiving last season. Reynolds is a Brooklyn native. He comes by way of Pittsburgh with 25 games of Power 5 experience. Both agree the transfer transition has been seamless.
I like the fellas. You know, coaches are cool. It's nice to be home. It's a different setting, although I'm from the city. You know, Long Island's a bit different. We're far out, but, you know, I like it here.
I love the speed we play at. You know, practices is really physical. You know, we get after it. Coaches do a good job of, you know, staying on us, you know, practicing really hard, creating good habits on and off the field. It's just really good to be back out here.
Even the obvious obstacles, like a new playbook, have proven to be welcome challenges.
I have my tool belt from what I learned over there, but, you know, it's pretty fun to get to learn new techniques and new tactics and new schematics and stuff like that.
Being in a different offense last season and coming into a new offense is a lot different. So, you know, trying to play at as fast of a pace as I can, being able to get the signs and the signals and being able to line up and play fast is just kind of the route I'm trying to be at right now.
And if Seawolves fans needed more reasons to be excited, Malik and Elias are hoping to provide two more.
You know, I'm a playmaker, most importantly, and I love to win. You know, and I want to get all my teammates better. I want to push them to be the best that they can be.
Yeah, I just bring that tenacity. You know, I love to play football. It's a blessing to be out there, and, you know, I don't take any opportunity for granted. So I play every play like it's my last, and that's why I think, you know, people should be excited.
From the Seawolf sidelines, I'm Johnny Wincott.